New Year gift of Saif and Kareena. New Year brings happiness and joy everywhere. Celebrities celebrate their New Year with their families and friends. Stars usually greet each other a Happy New Year with loads of gifts. They celebrate the beginning of a year lavishly with their close ones. The Nawab and Begum of Bollywood are no exceptions. They celebrated their New Year's Eve with Malaika, Amrita, Karishma, Soha and Kunal. The Nawab surprised Bebo with his gift and we have the detail of the gift. In spite of being busy with his upcoming movies, Saif still managed time from his busy schedule for his better half. The actor gave his lady love an expensive diamond necklace from a luxury brand. Saif chose a Bvlgari diamond necklace for Kareena, who was really overwhelmed when she got it. The necklace has 18-carat rose gold chain and a 18-carat rose gold pendant. The pendant has around 50 round-shaped diamond. The expensive necklace from the luxury brand is priced around 6 lakhs. Kareena Kapoor is a fashion icon of the industry and already has a huge collection of jewelry. Kareena owns many expensive jewelries from various luxury brands. Saif has given Kareena an expensive Fendi tote as a Christmas gift. It's a famous runaway tote which is made up of calf skin. It has detachable belt with external pocket. This is the reason the tote from the luxury brand Fendi is priced around 3 lakh. Kareena really loved the gifts from her husband Saif Ali Khan. Bebo is currently busy for her upcoming projects and is unable to spend quality time with Saif and Taimur. So she decided to go on a family trip to spend her gala time with them. Kareena has planned a trip to Bali as January is the best time to visit this exotic location. Bali is an island in Indonesia and is famous for its long stretched sea beach. Saif was really happy on Kareena's decision of a trip. Their trip will take place after both the husband and wife completes their onboard project. Kareena and Saif were spotted celebrating their Christmas with friends like Kejo, Malaika, Amrita, Arjun and many more. They were also spotted having a blast at New Year's Eve with friends and doing party. We wish you guys a very happy New Year. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.